days. So we can all learn from William Henry Harrison to wear our coats and wash our hands so we have better immune systems. The end.
Good job, Annie. Okay, Annie B, your turn.
You hear that sign? I don't want to keep anyone for vacation.
Just get up here. Where's your essay?
Up here. And it's one of the performance pieces.
Here we go.
My president was Franklin Delano Roosevelt. He was elected in 1932, when almost everyone was poor. So pretty much just like now, but without the internet. Everyone except the front row, you be the poor people. You're hungry and mad, so growl and stomp your feet.
Okay, that's it. We're done. Thanks.
Hopefully, I don't feel like I'm on fire. Yeah.
Seeing as how, because the Restaurant.
Be quiet, Pepper. Yes, they are.
You be quiet, Isabella. Annie's never gonna find her family. None of us are.
Don't say that.
Don't listen to her, Mia. You're gonna get adopted. I promise.
You keep saying that. I'm almost 13. No one wants a teenager.
Yes, they do.
We all have family somewhere.
Can you read your note again?
Oh, God, for the millionth time.
Yeah, read it, Annie. But quietly.
They went to Del Mar's, ordered 2 cannolis, and wrote me this note. Please take care of our baby. Her name's Annie. We'll be back together soon. There's half a locket around her neck, and we have the other half. So when we come for her, we know that she's our girl.
Can I see it?
They're gonna come back for all of us. I promise. Be far away, or maybe real nearby. We may be pouring her coffee. She may be straining his side. In a house, all hidden by a veil. She's sitting there. He said that you love him. That you were young, that you were small.
That they collect things like ashtrays and art.
That you were good, was your baby.
There was a mistake, was given to me.
So maybe now this time, as they will in my way, they'll be there calling me baby.
Georgia, she's there. She's maybe she's made me a closet of closet. Maybe this street is a lie. Don't really care, as long as they're mine. Won't you please come get your baby? Won't you please come get your baby?